think this is an area, as we know, the U.S. has to get better in, especially because, as already we're seeing today, 30 minutes in, struggling still to get their possession game going. Can they get a little energy here?
Horan's delivery, Ertz climbing, and it's flicked on the line. Did it go over? The flag is up, and a goal has been given off the head of Lynn Williams. 1-0 for the United States.